So we are taking this little car, this Tercel, and we're turning it into a truck. We're gonna cut away this back part and make it into a truck with a grinder, which I just bought from Walmart. So this car runs really good, which is fine. And we're gonna use it for work. Kyle here is the owner of the vehicle previously. He lovingly repaired it, tuned it up, and now we're gonna slash the roof off of it. So, first of all, we're gonna take out the windows. So, you know, I decided to do that rather than smash them out because that's a big mess. We'll just sell these windows somewhere, probably. Already the car is much more useful. Those windows that were blocking the cargo area are now removed. Soon to be much more useful. Ha ha.